It's Brayden. Today we're gonna play some Tom Clancy's Ghost Recon Wildlands. This will be episode 2 and also mission 2. If you guys didn't see the first episode, go check it out now. Forgot what part I was at.
No lo creo con cara de querer echar desmadre.
Pacatari's rebel movement is on the verge of defeat. If we help him turn things around, we'll be able to count on his support in the future. Pacatari's rebel movement is on the verge of defeat. If we help him turn things around, we'll be able to count on his support in the future.
I'll drive.
Let's roll.
I don't want to be a passenger, see if my teammates will drive. No? Okay. Alright, well, I guess I'll just drive. What is even is the name of this truck? The Kakawaka. Jeez, lady. Just walk out in the middle of the road. Oh my gosh, why is there so many people? Just walking in the middle of the road, you know? Oh, I missed my turn. Oops. My civilians are walking in the middle of the road. What am I supposed to do?
Corruption in the cartel? Those farmers got it hard.
Farming ain't never easy, boss.
They kill and kidnap our compañeros. They burn our crops and destroy our mines. These outsiders are cowards, saboteurs, terrorists. And we will not tolerate their presence here. Bring me the head of one of these outsiders, and I will give you $1 million.
Oh, man, you said 1 million? Hold on. Get here. I want these $1 million.
Out of the car. Now. Don't make this harder than it has to be.
Sorry, I gotta take this car.
Better not roll this thing.
Oh, I've done that plenty of times. You don't worry about that. It's probably gonna happen, but you know. It's all good. I feel like the driving in this game is much harder than GTA. I always hit things in this game. I don't hit anything in GTA.
How about your day of work, taking care of your families? You might be wondering, why do we not fight against the rebel bandits opposed to you? You think you're not affected by life? We attack you as foreigners working in our country. But that couldn't be further from the truth.
That just
fight
happened.
With the rebels is nothing less than a battle. The very freedom of Bolivia.
That was a nice drift. I didn't even mean to do that.
Investment has done much to improve the lives of the average man. And more than that, it has given the enterprise in Bolivia the opportunity to make
good
of it, to create a business that can provide for his or her family. We Bolivians are a peaceful people.
Stop the conflict.
We believe in living in harmony with our land and with each other. But we want the harmony of a free society. Not the order of slavery. I am el General Bar, leader of Unidad, and
promise you that we will never stop fighting to keep Bolivia free.
Gotta catch this thing.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
I copy. I'm shooting these fuckers.
Radio gear secure. We'll tell the rebels where to come get their new toys. Let's move. Eyes up. We've got Unidad vehicles on the road. Looks like a standard patrol plus a combo truck.
Qatari's people would like to get their hands on those radios. What do you think, boss?
Grenade! Grenade!
That was a nice slammer. Sorry, I'm not talking very much. I'm just listening to this music. Copyright for this music, but still, who cares? If I do, then I'll make the video again without copyright. That's what I'll do for you guys. Just gotta subscribe. It's cool waterfall right there. For some reason, the water just stops. It's not very realistic, but still. My first impression, I like this game. This game is pretty fun. Well, yeah. Yeah, it's pretty fun. Episode 1, my other friend was commentating, or Zach, I guess, yeah. And we were playing this game. He also commentated another video, I forget which one it was, but Jace commentated a Madden video. Obviously, I'm commentating this one. And I'll probably be commentating most of these videos. We can't do it
alone. Dig in. The cartel's gonna hit this place hard once that transmission starts.
What am I supposed to be doing? Oh.
Amigos, stand up and take your arms against our oppressors.
fucking hell!
Show's over. That ought to get the rebels fired up.
Well done, compadres. My speech was heard all over Bolivia. It is only a matter of time before the people rise up and join our cause. Viva la revolución!
Glad we could help. Now, what have you got on Yuri and Polito?
Nothing yet, amigo. Those two, they cover their tracks well. But my people are working on it. We will know something soon. In the meantime, my revolutionary brothers in Itaqua stand ready to help if you need them. Just call, and they will come.
I'll keep that in mind.
Alright guys, well, we'll see you in episode 2 and mission 2. I will see you guys next time.